embrace it when we have it. See it for what it is, which is a gift from above. You know, in the Word of God, it talks about the peace that surpasses all understanding. A peace that no one understands. Don't you think that that is such an amazing peace? Don't you want that peace? I'm telling you, we live in a chaotic world. We live in a world where there's so much going on, so much hustle and bustle, so much demands on our lives, so many things going on. If you turn on the news, you hear about everything that is wrong, everything that's going on, things you never would have thought of. But God is able to give us that peace that surpasses all understanding. That peace that we sometimes don't understand. So, I just want to encourage you to declare that peace. I want to encourage you to embrace that peace. Accept that peace. Receive that peace that comes from the Lord. Remain blessed. Remain resilient. Keep walking and talking and trusting in the Lord. God bless you.